So close. Okay, I spent some time chopping some trees. Running back with my torch and almost ran out. And I feel like I still didn't chop enough trees, so I don't know. But I think we'll be okay for a while. We got some food growing. There's one over there somewhere in the darkness. I wanted to throw that in the fridge, but I just didn't make it back in time. It's still cold enough, though. Alright, so maybe we won't get attacked by hounds today. Maybe. We did just yesterday, so I think we'll be okay, I hope. If it's not the hounds, it's gonna be something else. You know it will be. And I chopped some pine trees too. So I chopped all those ones down here. Looks like some of them might have grown though. Might go chop some more. You know what I should do? I should go check on the spider den. I don't know if it's grown really big yet or not. We can go peek at it. That's something we could do. Just in the summer, you can't really do anything because you get too hot. Alright, and then I still want to make the resurrection shelter, and also I was attempting to look at the meat effigy last time. Never got to see it. Whatever. Maybe that's a survival thing? Do I need to be near the science machine? Does it matter? Well, that's weird. When I have the menu open, and I go between the two machines. Fascinating. I'm easily amused. Maybe it's magic? Press Prestidigitator, Shadow Manipulator, Meat Effigy. Use the Prestidigitator. Yeah, okay. That's why I wanted that mod, because the Prestidigitator. Apply the magical power of your top hat. I'd also need to make a top hat. How much? I've only got 9. Oh my god, I'm getting hot. Put that in there. You see, yeah, this is just all very difficult to get anything done during summer because you get hot and then you can't really put your endothermic fire near all your other things because you don't want them to catch on fire, so they need to be near that. And that needs to be out of range of those, because if it's not, it'll catch all those things on fire. And I need to add fuel to these. I guess 4 is enough for each one, I don't know. This one might be empty. Oh no, it's not. Let's do 4. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, seed. Is it on? I think they're all on. That one's not. And that eye plant is still up there, gobbling up all the things around it. It's right near a rabbit hole too, so it's grabbing all the rabbits that come out of there. I also got this egg. Don't know if I should just cook it up or... I know you can hatch the egg somehow, but it seems like a really complicated thing to do, and doing that during the summer probably isn't the greatest idea. Oh, that's so nice. These phlegmatic things are amazing. Oh, and I could probably hang up some of this food. finally get to try this rabbit meat. Oh, I think something's on fire up there. It just suddenly got really bright at the top of my screen. Oh, it's so hot. Look at this. Maybe I should make another one of those. No, rabbit, get out of it. Oh. These little guys used to have the job before me? What does that mean? I don't even know. I should make something. Let's make some... I do that with a stick. No, I want a sandwich. What if I do that? Spicy chili. I think that's basically the same thing as the frog sandwich. Ooh, interesting. Stop burning everything. Okay, we're gonna have some spicy chili during summer, and it's really hot. Sounds like a great idea. Okay, let's make a second stone. Maybe that'll help. Okay. Let's use the spicy chili. I wonder if it'll actually make me get hot. That'd be interesting if it did that. Nope. That's okay, though. I didn't really want to experience that. It just would have been an interesting mechanic if it did. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think we're okay. I should probably maybe chop down some more trees. Let's go get this big one here. And then maybe during the... when it becomes autumn, I should stock up on wood. Or right before summer. I guess in the spring I should try to plan ahead for these sorts of things. Except it's getting dark. Maybe I should just go ahead and go back. Go plant this. Okay. Yeah, I think 2 thermal stones is going to be really helpful. And I could probably pick these berries. No, it's getting dark! Make a torch quick. I wasn't paying attention. Why are still the berries? Dang it. Really? You're gonna try to take my endothermic fire from me? Get out of here. No. Okay, got that one. Maybe I'm going insane enough for those things to show up now, I guess. Which I do need to go insane because I need to collect some nightmare fuel and beard air. Okay, so it used the other. I guess that's what happened. Why didn't it use the one that's almost dead? That pick. That would have been nice, but no. Of course not. Oh, look, it's burning! I want to see it catch fire. Come on, burn. Will it burn everything down if it does? I did not know that those... Oh. I guess I can't examine those, just make sure I run towards them. Come on, catch fire! Oh. I can't pick up those seeds. Okay, I might have a chance to take that out if it hasn't burned down completely. Well, at least I don't have to worry about the eye plant anymore. That's nice. Okay. pick up all these ash piles first. Okay. I guess I waited too long to... It must have ate all the things in its inventory. Okay, so that's still a little tiny den. Little tiny spider den, so I don't need to worry about that. And I guess I could cook this up and eat it. Oh, and let's finish picking the berries. That's what I was trying to do before everything started going dark. Ooh, turkey. I don't have a boomerang though. What do I need to make one? They're a lot easier to... Oh, I need some charcoal and a board. Do I have charcoal in here? I've got the web. Okay, we can do this. And I can make a board. I probably shouldn't stand very close to that. It's gonna make me get too hot. Okay, there we go. Alright, and then I guess I can go ahead and make it. Mr. Turkey! Ow! Okay, I got it that time. Good. Yay, turkey legs! I can make a turkey dinner! The music's all crazy right now. Okay, what I'd like to do... Just real quick, cook this up, because it looks like it's going back. Hey! Oh no, oh no, oh no! Maybe I won't be able to- Can I hang that up to dry? Probably not. Maybe I could make a little fire out here. I guess it's okay. Alright, that's taken care of. Let's go exchange the thermal stones. There we go. And put some stuff in the fridge. That. And that. Okay. Let's eat those flowers, get rid of them. And let's put this in here with the other two. Let's put that in there too, because I don't know what I want to do with that yet. Don't know. Okay, we need to make some food. So we can make turkey dinner. Like that. Spaghetti. Meatballs. Oh, I need, will this work? Yes, okay. Turkey dinner! And we're gonna go put these up on the drying racks now. And with any luck, we'll get all of these dried before they spoil. Maybe. Maybe, just maybe. Alright. That's still cooking. And that one's nice and cold now. Good. Is there any more? Why aren't those helping those bushes? Don't know. I guess turkey dinner takes a long time. Well, yes it does. Turkey dinner takes quite a long time to make. Hurry up, I'm gonna starve. Turkey dinner. Yum, yum, yum. Alright, so what other thing should we make? Let's use these. I think if we do that, and then one stick. No. I think I need one vegetable. Yep, okay. Oh, hold on. I've got some nightmare fuel. I've got 5. Still doesn't help me with the beard hair. I need to let myself go insane. So maybe I should pick some evil flowers. I don't know where any are, though. And I burnt all the ones that were there. Maybe I should have left those. I don't know. Evil flowers. Where would those be? I need like one of those really, really thick forests. Sometimes those. I think I saw some evil flowers up here. And then I could also jump through the wormhole and that'll help me go a little bit insane. Yeah, there's one of those trees right here. So there's probably some evil flowers there. Maybe some around that. Okay. And I think I remembered I need to be around 80 on my sanity. I'd feel so much better if I can make a resurrection shelter. I need to start stocking up on the supplies for making that too. Alright, that's under structures. 4 beard hair. I only need 2 nightmare fuel. And 8 logs. Exactly 8 logs. Wait. How many? Oh no, I need 10 logs. Fantastic. Five days until autumn. Use that as fuel, that's nice. Doesn't really work, does it? There we go. Now when one of them breaks, it's not gonna work, because it's gonna be all... I like making it so that... Oh, no, that messes it up, doesn't it? But when I do that, those go back into their correct spots. Only when I'm switching between those two, though. I need more seeds. Need more seeds. Alright, so today, what should we do? Oh! My muffins are done. Wait, this helps with my sanity. It gives me 5. And let's cook some more of that. When I just got more corn, so that's great. I'm gonna use a stick. Okay. These are not going to be growing, are they? I'm getting low on sticks. That's not very good. Wonder where the eye bone would be at so that I can get Chester. Maybe it's like right in here. Or maybe it's over in this, whatever biome that's called. With the birch trees? The birch tree biome? Maybe if I walk a little further down on the path, I'll find Chester. Right, so let's change out for this one. We got a little bit of time, so let's go jump through this wormhole over here.